want to pay your credit card online. For example, I'm gonna do a tutorial how to pay your credit online without going to the bank. I'll do a credit card of American Express and I'll show you how to download the app of American Express on your phone, on your computer, or your iPad. The things you have to know that if you have Android phone, you can do everything. You do not need to go to the bank. You do not need to do anything. You can pay your credit card and other bills while you're still in your bed. I'll show you how to go to your phone and look for the app of American Express. And not only American Express, there are so many apps you can download according to which bank do you use to pay your bills. If you have banks of US Bank, American Express, Bank of America, you can download the app on your phone or your anything you have to pay your bill. Because I usually talk about the credit card, I'll show you how to download the American Express app so you don't have to go to look where you can pay your credit card. The American Express app, it's also big like this. It's showing you, this is the American Express app. It looks like that. And then you can see it here and it's showing you get the app. So all you need to do is to click the app. When you get the app like this, you download the app. So the app is asking you to join. When you click, if you use the finger, if you click this, it's gonna let you go to the app and you start paying the bill while you're using the app. If you want to get another app, you just need to go here to the search. When you search the app you are interested with, you can see right here now, I have Bank of America app. So if I want to use the Bank of America to pay my bill, I'll just have the American bank or American Bank of America mobile banking and click get. When you click the get, it's gonna continue to ask you question. So what you need to know is, when you have the mobile app, it's a true thing which you don't be afraid of it, because it's a way of paying your bill without moving out of your house or out of your bed, wasting your gas going to the bank and spending your time while you could go and spend that time doing something else. If you like to learn about the banking online and also paying your credit online, paying your bills online, you can come to my channel and subscribe and also hit the like button to help my channel to grow, as well educate you how you can do your banking online. You do not need this app only for paying the bill. If you have a check and you don't want to go to the bank and you have the app, you will go to the app which you download and it's gonna show you a picture back and front, and you just need to sign this check at the back, and then after that you have to press your check on top where it will take a clear picture and it will capture. But before you do that, you need to write the money which is on that check. Let's say, for example, if your check is of $1,000, you need first to write in the app that you want to deposit $1,000. So when you take the picture of the check, you already tell the app that you want to deposit that money. And then it's gonna ask you to turn back. When you turn the back, flip back the check, and then according to where you sign, you put your signature, make sure the phone is facing that signature and it's clear, because the app will not accept the picture until it will see the clear signature of you which you have added. Don't forget to hit the like button and also to subscribe to my channel to help my channel to grow, to teach you how to do mobile or how to do online banking without you going to the bank each and every day. If you want to look your balance, you will just go to the same app and look which, how much money you have and how much balance you have and how much you have used. And let's say, for example, if you have American Express app, you are able to see the reward which you have earned. It shows you the membership, earning point, paying, the due date, and also it's gonna show you if you can split the money if you are not able to pay the whole amount, and it's gonna show you how much is your minimum payment if you wanna know how much you can pay if you cannot afford to pay the whole payment. That one is very on your phone or your iPad or on your computer, because it makes your work easier and also you are mental that you are able to focus on other things, not only to focus about the paying the bill and also going to the bank if you don't have a vehicle or if you don't have any transportation or if you don't need to go out. Remember, the more we go out, the more we spend money. We spend money by driving our vehicle. We go out, we buy something which we did not need. That's why we need to have the app or use our device to pay bills or to work on your own our money while we're still at home. Another thing you can do where you have the mobile app is also to track your spending. When you have a spending disorder, like you spent money while you don't know or you don't remember, that time you can stay at home and see all the purchases you have made, because it's gonna show you each and every day you go to the store. It doesn't matter what you purchase, but the app is gonna show you on this day you went to the store, you purchase a gas, on this day you went to fries, and if somebody use your card or your money, you will be able to see on this day, you will remember that I did not go out, but I can see somebody spent $1,000 on my account. It doesn't matter if it's on your account, it can be on your credit card or your debit card, or even though you don't have this all, but you can see if you spend that money or you did not spend that money. That's why to have the app on your phone or your device, it's good idea to help you to understand your spending power or how much money you have left in your bank, in saving or in your checking, all other accounts you have. Some people, they have 3 or 4 accounts and you don't know when you spent all that money. So if you have the app, you will able to capture each and everything or how much money you have spent each and every day. Don't forget also to subscribe, because subscribing and also sharing, it helped my channel to grow as well, while I'm educating you how to save money, how to do bank online, how to get the best credit card. The best credit card is when you get the credit card which has no annual fee and you earn money wherever you spend. Most of people, they have credit card which they use to go to the shopping or to do shopping online. And it's the same thing when you have the app, you will see which store did you shop. Let's say I like to shop Amazon. When I go to my app, I see all the things I have bought from the Amazon. And Amazon will not be able to cheat on me, because I always check my app whenever I shop if the balance was added to me, or it's showing how much I have spent is what I'm gonna pay. Don't forget that. Because whenever you do that, you are doing the perfect thing in your life, how to improve your wealth and also to increase your portfolio or growth of your income, or you will be able to become a millionaire or a billionaire because of your spending and looking using the app. People does not know how to use the app, or they're scared of being scammed, but with the app is in the App Store. Everybody has an Android, they know. I have iPhone, so I know it's in the Apple. The other people, they have the Samsung. Each and every phone, you know where you can get that app. So I will suggest that using your app to check your balance and your spending, it will be good for you for everything you do.